Saddle up, football fans. It's week two of the frenzy, so we've got two anchors to get the job done.
More non-conference games, meaning they won't decide a state title, but no one takes the field tonight with that attitude.
No, they don't. Certainly not Fayetteville. The Purple Dogs open their season on the road, pitching a shutout against Little Rock Central.
Come on over.
Or just go right to the video. Not much chance of that tonight, hosting a powerful Jefferson City squad out of Missouri. Bulldog QB Brandon Allen scrambling out of the pocket. He can move. Looking for Michael Heintzman. Open on the sidelines, and he's got some room, and he's got some nifty moves. Number four, going for six if he can. 70 yards later, no, brought down. And rips a guy's helmet off just to boot. Meanwhile, we got ourselves a field goal attempt. Will Rostick gives it a go. Yeah, wide right. And that might be the difference. Cody Walker on the carry for Jefferson City. Big fella coughs it up. Purple Dogs in business. We're going the other way. Drive with stall, back to Jefferson City. Sam Turner drops back, looking to pass, finds a wide open Jordan Green. Oh, goodness. That's going to haunt somebody tonight in their dreams. Fayetteville man enjoying it, so they're going to start jamming to the home crowd. Devin Moore gets back to it, takes the ball. We're going to outlast the music on this one. We don't even need the music. Jefferson City gets on the board on this one, and they hang on. Remember that missed field goal? It's a big one, 20-18. Jeff City gets the victory. Bentonville looking to go 2-0. Another home game this time, hosting Fort Zumwalt out of Missouri. If you got a Z in your name, that's just cool. This was a close game last year. First drive of the second half. Tigers up big already, 30-7, going for more. Pearson Jean to Hayden Boyston, 10 yards. First down, move the sticks. Three plays later, Jean to Austin Molitor. No relation to Paul, but he can still hit it. 13 yards. A little later, Jean, again, screen pass to Nick Knighting. One of our favorite names here on the Frenzy. Nick's going to go. 28 yards to pay dirt. It's a nice end zone, too. 36-7 at that point. PAT no good, but it don't matter. Barry Lunny has the boys 2-0. They roll 50-19.
There are a few other 7A schools getting in on the interstate matchups with Missouri. The Rogers Mountaineers were at home tonight hosting Kansas City Westport. Big turnout. Plenty of Mountie supporters on hand to watch Rogers mangle Westport because this game was ugly. Already 35-0 Rogers in the second quarter. Westport Tigers trying to get back into it, but it's hard to do that when you throw into double coverage. Mason Young picks it out of the air. Mountaineers take over, and this game starting to look like a glorified scrimmage. Tigers decide to go for it on 4th-and-3. Why not? You're down 35-0. Well, because of guys like Edgar Gutierrez stops the run on the backfield. Turnover on downs. And on the following series, it's hard to call it running up the score when you just run the ball up the middle every time. Brandon Austin knocks off a few would-be tacklers, picks up a first down, same drive. Here's Austin again, flipped over the defender into the